Albert, would you come up and sing a song? It's gonna be easy. I'll pick one that you know. Can I have not a microphone? Oh yes, okay. We're gonna try. We never sang this song together, but we're gonna try it. Okay, I'm gonna see. Gotta go pick one that he knows, yeah? He knows all the songs, but I gotta go look for something that would be so cool. Okay. This one. Because I like this song. Okay. It's called You Are Always On My Mind. I got the lyrics, don't worry, okay? Yeah, you know that one, I know. Okay. Yeah, you do. Yeah, you got taller, yeah? Since you got married. Oh. I remember before I used to be like, hi Albert. just kidding. Okay. Okay, here we go. Okay, now we'll try this. You awesome. Yeah.
Mabuhay.
Tell them where you're performing.
I'm performing.
Get his mic more louder and nicer.
Thank you. I'm performing regularly at the Hilton Hawaiian Village, yes. Tuesday and Thursday at the Tapa Bar, and also Saturday nights at the Moana Surf Friday. That's my regular gig. Then you know I do all the other stuff.
Yeah, I know, you're more busy than me, plus you golf.
And golfing.
Yeah, golf, yeah. Okay.
But if you don't mind, I'd like to say just a little something, how long you and I go back. When I first came in Hawaii in 1969, end of 69, the first thing I saw was Miss Melveen Lee, but they called her the Tita at that time. I didn't know what that was, but when I saw her, and then they explained what a Tita was, but she was just like, oh, she's like a Tina Turner and, you know, 10 times more. I just fell in love with her spirit and her way of entertaining. And that's what I've been doing since I was small, seven years old with my family. But since then, we've gotten to be very, very good friends and close friends. And of course, with my new wife, Linda, I didn't know that she was family, Ohana. So it's a pleasure for me to be here with you today. And I hope you're enjoying what you are hearing.
Let's talk truth here. We really met when Mary and Joseph came on a donkey, remember? Okay, let's try this, okay? You were always on my mind. Here we go. I hope it's in your key. I'll start it. Okay.
My eyes stay.
There you go. Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could be. Little things I should have said, I just never took the time.
That you're mine. If I made you feel like second best, girl, I'm sorry I was blind. You were always on my mind. You were always on. Thank you.
chance to keep you satisfied.
Maybe I didn't hold
you. Never held me. So many lonely times.
And I guess I never told you.
Neither have I told.
I'm so happy that you're mine.
If I made you feel like second best.
Oh, you made me feel so good.
Girl, I'm sorry.